Hello there. Bitbucket Pipelines is Atlassian CI/CD solution and is part of Bitbucket Cloud. With Bitbucket Pipelines, you can build, test, analyze, and deploy your code directly from Bitbucket without being pulled into any other tool. To use Bitbucket Pipelines, you need to add a bitbucketpipeline.yaml file to your repository. This file defines the steps that Bitbucket Pipelines will execute and the events that will trigger them. Steps are things like building, testing, analyzing, and deploying your code, and triggers are things like commits, creating pull requests, and merging pull requests. There are a couple of ways to create a bitbucketpipeline.yaml file. First, you can use the in-product editor and Atlassian-provided templates to bootstrap your bitbucketpipeline.yaml file. This method is quick and easy and gives you a starting point you can build from. A second option, and my preferred way of doing things, is to build the bitbucketpipeline.yaml file directly in my own coding tools. This method lets me build and modify my bitbucketpipelines.yaml file alongside the rest of my code using familiar tools and processes. In either case, Atlassian provides a series of pre-configured reusable steps called Bitbucket Pipes that you can add to your pipeline. Pipes can be found either in product, in the end product editor, or by going to your browser and searching for Bitbucket Pipes. Each pipe provides an explanation of how to use it and example code snippets you can add to your bitbucketpipeline.yaml file. Pipes provide easy access to a range of functionality. For example, if you want to deploy to AWS or Azure, we've got you covered. Get started using Bitbucket Pipelines for a CI/CD today by going to the Pipelines page in your Bitbucket repository.